the same idea of before, Shibunashi, Kiyaguchi, change the direction, and let's introduce the kick. Now you are ready to do Nagyeri. Close the angle, it's very important. Kick. After the hand touch the floor, turn the hips again. Ricordarci che la barriera è quella.
Hit!
Mi. Come!
In!
Come!
Eat!
Me! Come! Eat!
Me!
Come! Facciamo due per lato, massima velocità. Now, back to the speed.
Only 2 more minutes. Fine. Beautiful spot. Eat!